standing by. Fishing in the river. There's the ocean, and then there's the river. Darn cool. Oh. Take some pictures here. Beautiful day. We just passed Bob Creek. Braze Point, the sign said right here. Right there, Braze Point. Let's see what it looks like over here. Oh, pretty cool, huh? You see the people down there on the beach. They look like ants. Drusilla was over there behind her taking pictures. Check this out, the tide pools. Pretty cool, huh? Y'all might think that it's foggy. You see like the mist? Like that might be fog mist, but it's not. It's actually the ocean spray. And if you park up for a long time, or you're here for a long time, a while, you feel the salt on your face, and your car will have this salt mist on it. previous videos last week or so when I came through here, that was foggy too. That was fog. Caves coming up. Not too busy. Drove out a few cards. Thank you. nice view. Alrighty, so back in Florence, been here all day, doing pretty well, surprisingly, and here I'm doing a delivery on Mercer Lake. I should have started filming from a while ago, but this is the roads, two-laner. So you gotta stick to your side because you don't know who's coming around the corner. I probably got another 2.5 more miles to go for the delivery. Yeah, well, let's see here. This is the south end of the lake. Very nice. I don't know if you can see much with the sun in your face. It's pretty cool, huh? So, came in on the south and heading east to the northeast. I think I gotta go on the very east side. Now I'm doubling back a little bit. There's a little boat ramp over there. Is that water? Oh, there's a spigot. Looks like a spigot.